Good morning, good morning, good morning. This is Luann from Blackberry Rock Homestead. That sun's kind of beating down on my face. Anyway, I went to our local Walmart, and they had some plants on clearance. Let me turn you around and let me show you what I got. All this mess. All this was on clearance. Last bit of it was on clearance. I got two types of gladiolas. Look at the deep red. I don't know if these will be the color, but hey, for $2.04 when they was originally $5.42 for 16 bulbs, which would be 32 bulbs, you cannot beat that price. I also got two different dahlias. There's supposed to be two bulbs. I got this one, which was $2.04, and then these, like I said, that was a good price. And then I got one begonia. Like I said, hopefully it will bloom that. If not, that's fine. There are three bulbs, and I got, it was originally $5.42, and it was $2.04. And I looked to make sure there was something growing in those. And same way with the daylily. This will probably be planted. I will probably plant this in the wild area. It was originally $5.42 and I got it for $2.71, so I saved half price. And I'm going to work on planting these today, besides up potting some more tomatoes, the chocolate cherry, and a few others. As you could tell, this is full. So I need to make room somewhere. I don't know where. But I need to make some room somewhere. I know I got strawberries over here. I did plant carrots there, I do believe. And usually carrots, you want to kind of, you know, I don't know. I think I got something planted there. Up there. I don't know. Anywho, so I am going to get busy and start planting these. And I know the begonias and the dahlias, I will probably be planting them in a pot. So I'm going to focus on them first before we go and plant the gladiolas and the daylilies. So I'm going to get working on this. And I've never planted a begonia before. I bought them, but never planted. Same way with dahlias, I've never planted, so I'm going to go by the instructions on the back of the package. So let me get a pot and let's get start planting. So the first thing I'm going to plant is the begonia. Like I said, I've only had bought begonias, and it says to dig a hole to the required depth, place bulbs inside a hole, hollow side down, and cover with soil and water thoroughly, mulch in extreme climates. Can't get out of here. How the heck did I get out?